down river.
All right, we're coming up on the dam on the Tuck River. Yes. Oh, I was gonna follow Jim, but that's all right. He's going the same way, huh? All right. I don't want to be too close.
Why don't you scoot up? And you haven't been on this river yet, right? Have you done this river?
No.
But follow her line. She's following Wendy. Yeah, but I want you to see where we're going.
Hey, help me scare him your way.
Yes,
what?
There's a Eddie. Come on up. Just leave about 6 boat lengths.
All right.
Come on. Right up here. You can't see that thing. I'm right here.
All right. Am I going before or after you? All right. But I gotta be back behind her.
Go now.
I'm all right. I made it. Woohoo! Woo! Well, that was pretty fun.
That was a good one.
Your glasses fogging up?
Not yet.
There you go.
I can just hear you saying paddle, paddle, paddle.
Yeah, well see, people think once you're through those two things, you gotta keep going. You were stellar. She never paused. But at lower levels, you can get pinned in several rocks doing that.
I kept thinking about you. Dig on the downstroke.
You're bound.
How many strokes do you think you can?
Too many.
Oh, yeah.
No?
Zero.
Really? Oh my god, I thought I was digging!
No, you went like, I was like looking at the paddle, never touched the water.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Well, it is better
you're
just
fine. You had a good angle and you had good speed coming up to it, but you put zero stroke yet.
I thought I was digging up on the down, up at the down on the.
You were mentally, you were. Mentally.
Could that be a panic paddle?
Do you maybe think that if you put in a stroke, it's going to put you off balance?
I don't think so. I really thought I was.
I'm outnumbered.
But that's bad.
I was watching you.
Oh, that's cool. That's good. Keep an eye on me because, like I said, I'm brand new and I appreciate all the help.
Hey, did you have the camera on?
I think so. I think I did. I turned it on at the top. Let me check. Yep. All right, baby, I love you. Thank you.
But there's a train that's over there. Why don't you put it down here? Doesn't get me involved. But if you come out and put it to the second table, if you kind of get moved on,
somewhere we should go.
Sure.
Pick and play or somewhere we should go.
Libby's got a favorite wave that she knows.
Okay.
I'm curious.
All right, cool. Sorry, I don't mean to crowd you.
There's a beach right here.
A what? Pulled the fin out.
Oh, gotcha.
Is that like a surf wave for us?
Can I go?
Yeah, I will. Do I run into you?
Yeah, come on.
Well, that's a good one, huh?
Yeah.
I should have the thing on, but I don't. Maybe I do. Where'd Jim go? Oh, there he is. That was a nice wave.
Isn't that sweet?
Yeah.
Catch the eddy. Don't come over here. Most people go over there, and that way you can get on, and it's easy.
Yeah.
Works up
harder. That was really nice. Thank you.
Yeah. Huh.
Come over a little more left, do you think?
Woo!
Bands? Bands?
You use TheraBand.
Yeah. Yep. Did them this morning.
And you know, don't do it where it hurts. You want to do it with the non-heating and build up, and if you can do 15 cents, 3 cents and 15,
there you go.
Then go up, either you can put it further alone, or you can get the higher color of
So when you're stretching, for that stretching, and you say 15 minutes, is that just like a normal stretch, like that I normally do, and I should just hold it longer?
But to the point of, oh, that's it. And then what
just
you
hold
do
it.
Is hold that for 15 minutes. So if you need pillows.
Because I normally stretch a lot.
Yeah, the key is the reason why they tell you in the stretching doesn't work is it won't work for 15 or 30
seconds. No, I mean, like, you hold it for a while, you can feel it release a little bit
right.
So that the muscles, you know, but. That looks pretty big for me. Okay. Younger.
Well, if she'll really lose,
she's younger.
What?
You're good.
Well, remember, she has all that ramp guide experience.
Oh yeah.
Just got back
from
the Grand Canyon.
Oh wow. Wow. She did the Grand Canyon.
She just got back.
Wow. Wow. Yeah, that's big water. You think it'll just a little bit here at that ferry rock? Alright.
I know she has a dog, so we can't take her.
She what?
She has a dog.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm good. I'm just with everybody. I kind of go with the flow. If you encourage me to surf, I'll surf.
Yeah.
If you don't...
The first one up there is perfect.
Yeah, that
and
was fun.
Next time we run the dam.
Uh-huh. Definitely. There's some little hot cabins. We're all road workers. What's that? Oh, okay. Lori's. Oh, it's stupid. It's like fast forward, Jim. The first one video I did, I had it in time lapse.
2 hours and 2 minutes.
Yeah, it's like fast forward. Oh. And so it's like ridiculous. So I'm trying to learn how to use it, you know? Like I told Craig, it's really kind of like a dash cam, you know? So that if something exciting happens, you might get it. The last two exciting things I missed.
Have you started using the voice command?
No, he bought me a remote for my birthday, but I was afraid to bring it because I don't know how to run it well enough. I'm just now getting to the point where I can turn this one on and off.
So your birthday was yesterday, you said, right?
Yeah.
And so what, you're 39?
39 and holding. Absolutely. They were picking at me about my 82. I guess I should take that off my boat, my number for the race. He says, that your age clock?
Yeah, I said, yeah. I said, what's that number on the boat for? She said, Craig said,
it's her age.
I said, no, it's probably the year she was born.
Yeah, there you go. I love you. great.
Water's really clean today.
What's that?
Water's really clear.
Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah.
And blue skies.
God, it doesn't get any better.
Five people on the river.
Doesn't get any better, does it?
We had our own private river.
I know. I tried to get a couple other people to come. But
a lot of times there's an eagle sitting down here on this bed.
I'm probably not
seeing him today.
I got to see if it's on or off.
Right there, most bare one in the middle.
Oh, wow. Huh. That one was nice on FB9 the other day.
You seen the eagle?
It was easy to see that.
Oops, sorry.
You can't see it from here. Back there it was visible, but their nest is a couple of ridges over up in one of the pines.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, there's a pair of them that hang out.
Osprey.
On this tree here. One of these trees.
We have osprey.
He's somewhere watching us.
Have you told her about this rapid?
I haven't told you.
This is an easy class too. It's just like an S turn.
Okay.
I like to make it a little more fun and take a creek line. So this is like an S turn class two rapid. And I take a little narrower line.
Yeah,
that's
this
got
is
rocks
this,
to go through.
You mean S turn on FB9?
No, this is an S turn.
So
many rivers have S turn rapids. That's a teaching technique.
Uh-oh.
To teach people how to do S turns from one end to another.
Right on top of that horizontal branch.
How high up?
To juvenile.
Yes.
Oh.
See the arched?
Yeah.
To juvenile. Juvenile eagle.
Oh, wow. Is that a bird?
It's a tree that's over. Yeah. It's a juvenile eagle.
Wow.
See this one that's arched like this? Here you can see it. It's right there. Towards the bay. It's turning its head.
Oh, it's on the, towards the, yeah, I see it now. Oh, yeah.
And mom and dad's up there over.
Wow. Okay, so what are we doing on this one?
It's an S turn.
All right.
Can you read it, or do you need me to take it?
Oh, if it's easy, I can pick and play, but...
You can pick. You go right to left,
okay.
And then left to right.
All right.
The tricky part is there's not much room between this one and the next one.
Uh-huh.
It's a big hole.
Okay.
Take it on the left.
This one, go right to left on this one, and the next one left? Is Jim going to do that? Okay. Thank you. I mean, I don't want to cut your fun, though.
Right where those people are, the river narrows, it goes into the drop. It's on the right side.
And
of the
river, hey, left side. You know this hole down here? It actually is really easy to get the right side. It's a nice, easy dip, and then it turns you to the left. It's easier than going to the left and getting the phone off.
Alright, alright.
Did you hear that one?
Stay to the right, right?
Just follow my line exactly through the hole.
Alright. Alright. Okay.
So just go back here when we go through. I know you're doing that, stay back.
Okay. Maybe zip line. All right, fine. I'm on the river, Jim. I'm happy.
So your second time in this river?
Third.
Yeah.
Second time at the dam.
First time in cold water.
The first time was at the NOC in September, and we put in below the dam. And then the next time was with Ian and y'all. Man, I don't know if you were there or not. It was the time I had that bad swim and hurt my shoulder on the dam. I paddled the rest of the day. I mean, I just had a cut on my hand.
Some things don't bother you until later.
Yeah. Yeah, and then I ended up couldn't lift my hand, you know, couldn't lift my arm. But it's all good now. I just did the exercises. They said nothing was ripped, and so I said, good. I'm gonna strengthen it up. What's that?
Oh, you can go to the left here on the beach, and then see that rock in the center, the biggest one?
Yeah.
And you can enter just left of that and work your way down. But at low levels, like it is right now, the left side has the most water.
I'm gonna follow you, but not too close,
yeah,
I hope.
Pick
and play?
Yeah, because it's a shallow
shore. Okay.
I'm going down.
What are we at now here?
Probably still just at like 700.
Okay.
I don't think.
All right. So we should follow you?
No, I was telling you, you want to punch through it, right?
Well, I can't try.
I'll read and run. I'll
what everybody else does.
Is there, can we get around it on the shoulder? Okay. All right. All right, so we're going to the right. Sure, I'm game. I don't care. All right. Is that dead ahead? Uh-oh, I'm getting too close. Ah, too close. Should we go that way?
Ready?
Yep. I thought I was, but I was trying to use those feet, you know?
Yeah.
I'm taking a couple paddle lessons.
You gotta have to.
James 4.
James
4, uh-huh. He's not young. I'd say he's in his mid-40s. And he works at the Whitewater Center. And he does like kayaking instruction. But I've done a couple roll classes with him.
Yeah.
I credited him with my combat rolls because I probably never would have made them without him. But it's not constant. You know, yeah. I want a consistent roll.
Yeah.
Bomb proof. Barely firecracker proof now. Well, I'm definitely out here for fun, so.
Yeah.
No, whatever it takes. Is this a good surf wave or not really? Probably a little bit too much for me. Oh boy.
I thought you meant taking stern.
Whoa!
No. Oh, I want to go back.
Hey, man!
He's the top shot guy?
Yeah.
Wow.
He's one of the world's best passers.
Wow.
I've talked to him a few times. And I noticed that he's paddling the river paddle.
You okay? You good? Sorry I missed that, Eddie.
And that's exactly
where I went.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's her yelling. Look at me, look at me.
Yeah. Yeah,
okay, which is fun. Now, there's going to be one called
Hold up. So which way? I guess I'll follow you. I couldn't hear you.
Yeah, I don't know if you'd want to do it or not.
No.
It's an aggressive move.
Oh.
But you have the skill to do it. So it's the double drop rapid. And you said you've done this twice, right?
Yeah. The only place I had trouble was at the dam.
I want to get close to the sins on my first time.
Well, you won't as long because you have the, you're aggressive. Not every kayaker is aggressive. There are aggressive kayakers, even beginner aggressive, and then there are kayakers who are more dippers, who take life kind of like, oh yeah. Mm-hmm. And that person can get in trouble.
Aggression, yeah. Yeah. Okay, so what's up? All right. Hey. How are you?
Good. How you doing?
You're darn impressive.
What?
You're very impressive.
I appreciate it.
Did you riverboard the Gauley this past season?
Am I going straight down?
Were you riverboarding the Gauley this past Gauley season?
Should I go straight down, Andy? Just straight down.
You mean sopping or riverboarding?
I mean sopping, yeah.
Sopping. Sopping.
Can I go straight down?
Yeah, straight down.
Okay.
And then if you want to catch the river ride or river left ready, you can pass.
All right.
You want the left, the right eddy.
The right eddy? Okay. Crowded. Can I come in too? Oh, sorry. Woohoo! Oh. Oops, sorry. Yeah, it's all right. It's all good. You going to the left?
Right.
Okay.
All right.
I don't know. I could. I was just getting game for a minute. Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Oh my God. I was out here yesterday, it was blistering.
Oh wow. Are you going all the way down?
Yeah.
Oh cool. Well, I hope my husband gets some pictures of you. Like I say, that's very impressive. Alright, is this...
This is just read and run class 2.
Alright.
You want to read it or do you want to follow?
Yeah, I'd be alright if it doesn't hairy, you know?
If you want the business sign, read and run on the left side. Straight down through here, just read and run. There's some rocks you got to miss.
Alright. What's the right?
You know, the blockers follow so much, and I want them to read and run.
What's the right light?
There's more rocks to go around, and... It's you gotta be aggressive.
Am I staying left of all those rocks down there? It looks like there's a log or something sticking.
If you stay to it like this.
If you stay to the left, there's a big rock, like right in the middle, you see?
Uh-huh.
So a lot of people are trying to go right on the left side of that.
Okay.
You have to go over a rock to run that line.
Oh, okay.
Or if you try to miss the rock, it'll kick you right into the rock, the big rock.
Oh, okay.
So it's an okay rock to go over, but you just got to paddle over it.
Okay.
Yeah. And don't be like, oh no, I don't want to hit a rock.
Yeah. All right. Can I just go straight down? Straight down on the right?
Well, there's the trees.
I've had
I wasn't really trying to catch that eddy, but it kind of caught me. Woo! See, now that's my size.
The eddy on the left is a good one to practice, but it's very dynamic and only safe maybe for three boaters. And if you have an inconsiderate boater, this is sexist, but just as soon as men are in front of you, they probably haven't gotten down the boat.
Yeah.
That's just the way it is.
I believe it. I believe it.
And what we do, see, creaking you can't do with that. When you're creaking, you catch an eddy and you get deep in it so the next boaters can get in.
Yeah, yeah.
And then that way the person who knows the line can say what you need to do next. So it's different than, you know, what's happening with these guys.
Yeah.
And women, but anyway, they're not taught river swims.
Yeah, I believe that.
And I'm going to teach you river swims.
Thank you. Please do. I appreciate everything you tell me. And if I don't remember it, like, don't hold it against me. Just repeat it.
No, if I'm saying, say, Wendy, that's enough for today.
No, it's never enough for me. I'm not that kind of girl.
Well,
it's never
enough. Well, I think about repetition.
Good.
You know, it's like if I have somebody in a ducky, I tell them, look, you can always buy another boat. That's true for that boat.
Yeah.
So if you're going to hit a rock, now this is in a ducky, so get it head on.
Hit it.
Because you don't want a primal beginner approach it.
Yeah.
So
I've done a couple.
I say that to you, too. If you're about to hit a rock, hit it
head
on. Head
on, okay.
Just raise. Be ready to...
Lift your knees a little?
Yeah, don't push your feet in case it's a plateau, but...
Yeah. I've had a whole relationship with rocks. Until I really started kissing them, I mean, like, literally, I was pinned on them. I've been pinned on a lot, so... But lately, I've been getting off of them good, and... Things have been going really well.
I just, you know, like risk more. Like, it's not a super exciting thing to run. It's high risk. It's easy to walk.
Yeah.
I just, like,
right.
There's not,
so
not a lot
this
of
is that
more.
Double
drop. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not
and, it's right of center. In the center, there's a rock.
We're so different in a canoe.
Right of center. And you can just go all the way down and strike right of center.
Okay.
Or you can be more dynamic, which you said you didn't want to do.
Well, I'm always up for a little bit of a challenge, but,
well,
you know.
The key is, if you're going to hit the eddy, you've got to hit it high. Oh. It's the sieve.
All right, let's not do that then.
You've got to hit it high, and you've got to bust through a hole to hit it high.
All right, let's not do that. I'll take the other line. No.
And so, just go right of center, straight down, and then eddy out either... There's a bottom right eddy or a river left eddy.
Are you going to the left here, Wendy? Okay. Yeah, I can try.
I'm going to go down on the right.
This is one where you need to go down. And that's the one where you need
to out of what, rerun?
Way down.
Okay. All right, so you think I should just kind of go on down then? All right, am I going straight down to those rocks? All right, I'm kind of coming up on the side of you. left of that. Alright. 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 Where's Chip?
Right here.
Okay. Should I let you go?
No, or you're fine.
Okay.
You want to go ahead of me?
Boy.
See that nice
train? Yeah. Alright, yeah, kinda. Okay. But obviously, if I'm not.
Now, this is a fun one to peel out and get in that way. It's easier up here. Come up here.
All right.